Thanks to the Rolling Stones. We all needed them in our lives.